report on Mitsuru Ikeda. Ikeda is currently a senior at Ryokuto Academy. Born in March, blood type A. Ikeda is in charge of Ryokurin Dorm, and he shares a room with Shinobu Tezuka. Ikeda is the eldest adopted son of Horujin of the Taitoku Temple. There is no information on his birth parents. His younger brother, Masato, is 1 week his junior. He's quite popular with his female classmates. Last year on Valentine's Day, he received 47 boxes of chocolates from different girls. Unconfirmed reports state that he might have been a delinquent in middle school. Interestingly, his facial injury seemed to be able to heal almost immediately.
Yeah, well, I would say that pretty much sums me up.
Who's next?
Well, oh, this one's Shun's. Shun Kisaragi, a sophomore at Ryokuto Academy, born in September, blood type AB, lives next to Shinobu Tezuka, the eldest son of innkeeper Kisaragi from Shizuoka. Although Kisaragi is biologically a male, all of his features, for example his silky long hair, undoubtedly give him the appearance of a female.
That's just so insulting!
He has two younger sisters, a 13-year-old named Reina, as well as a 1-year-old named Yui.
That's wrong! Reina's not a girl, he's my kid brother!
Well, I can see how one could get confused.
I still find it unacceptable. I mean, talk about a half-assed investigation.
Water as cold as it looks?
Shinobu, what was that for?
Nagisa, that's not ladylike. Don't pick on your little brother.
But he was picking on me first. Shinobu, you'd better say you're sorry. If you do, I'll give this back to you.
Oh, you mean that radar operation game? Well, if you want it, why don't you just keep it?
Nagisa, how many times have I told you to respect your belongings? Why can't you be more like your brother Shinobu?
My sole purpose in life has been to get revenge on my younger brother, Shinobu. I've always resented having a perfect little brother. And I went to all lengths to find my brother's one weakness. I even went as far as to kidnap Shinobu's roommate, Mitsu. Why don't you go ahead and remove all of his clothing first?
Yes!
But despite my efforts, I was still outsmarted by that cold-blooded creature.
If you ever try anything like this again, I will not show you any mercy.
The entire incident took place in Volume 2 of the manga.
So there I was once again, all alone, crying in Shinobu's shadow. I had been hurt beyond repair. I feared that it was something I could never recover from. That's it. Men are just too much to bear. I'm through with all men. A.
Yes.
B.
Yes.
C.
Yes, ma'am.
D.
Yes.
Good. Listen up. I have a very important announcement to make. Starting today, I have decided to swear off all pretty boys, and from now on, I'm only going to like girls. You there. Huh? Well, aren't you a cutie? Would you like a little spending money? I live in this building. If you do as I say, I'll give you as much cash as you want.
You serious?
That's right. How much would you like?
30,000 yen.
Welcome home. I'll be out here.
This is my apartment. It was affordable, and it's in a nice neighborhood, so I just went ahead and bought it. I redecorated it myself. You have such pretty hair. You really are cute.
Good morning, Ska.
Will you cut it out?
How long are you going to stay in bed? They stopped serving breakfast ages ago.
I'm tired. So you're saying you're not going home for break this year?
Actually, Reina's supposed to come over and visit me today. First, we're going to spend the next couple nights with some relatives in the city. Just the two of us. We'll head home the day after tomorrow.
You're a boy, aren't you? You tricked me.
Why would I want to trick you? Besides, I never said I was a girl.
I just can't believe it. All right, what's your name?
Reina Kisaragi.
What did you say? Do you happen to have a brother who's attending Ryokuto Academy?
That'd be Shun, my older brother.
That's the long-haired boy living next to Shinobu. What a half-assed investigation. It says Reina Kisaragi is his sister. I see. So you're Shun Kisaragi's little brother. This must be my lucky day. A pawn for my little revenge scheme has fallen right into my lap.
Hey! I'm going through puberty, you know. If you don't treat me right, I'll end up with some weird complex.
Shut up, you! Look, kid, you just don't seem to understand the situation you're in. I want you to keep an eye on this child, and make sure you're very gentle. I want a word with you, eh?
Yes, Miss Tezuka.
You have no idea yet, but you're going to be humiliated today, Shinobu. You'll see.
Miss Tezuka's so cruel. I can't believe she made this little girl cry.
It's sad, but I've never been very good around girls.
I want some steamed cheese bread.
Huh? What was that?
I want steamed cheese bread now!
So what are we supposed to do now?
Go out and buy some, I suppose.
Do you think Miss Tezuka will reimburse me afterward?
Just make sure you get a receipt for it.
Okay.
The time has come. I am burning with the fire of revenge. What a wonderful feeling. Hey, get me the phone.
Yes.
You better get ready, Shinobu.
Reina said that he was taking the early morning bullet train today. That means he should be here in no time. Will you come with me to go buy some snacks?
So that's why you woke me up so early today?
Paging Mr. Mitsuru Ikeda, you have a phone call.
Hello, Ikeda speaking.
Hi, my name is Natsu. I'm from Shiroizumi High School. How do you do?
Huh?
I'm sorry to bother you, but my sister insisted that I call you.
Huh?
Yeah, my little sister Yukie. She says she has something very important she has to tell you. Hang on, let me get her.
Hello, it's Yukie. Is this Mitsuru? I've seen you around town, and I've had, like, the hugest crush on you for, like, forever.
Climb out of your window and hop the fence right now. I've taken a hostage. If you don't do as I say, it would be most unfortunate for your friend.
A hostage? Who could it be?
That's a good boy. Now, head over to the cigarette shop 40 meters to the east.
I like having lemon pie from Ajinomoto.
Will you be quiet and behave yourself?
But I'm going through puberty, and if you don't take good care of me, I'm telling on you.
What should we do?
All right, fine. Hey, D, I'm going out for the pie. You just keep an eye on the kid.
Yes, sir.
What kind did you want again?
Lemon pie from Ajinomoto.
Now where is that steamed cheese bread? Oh.
Hello, Shinobu. It's been a while.
You sound well, my dear sis, and I can see that you're up to your old tricks again.
Let me make one thing clear. I can see every move you make, so you better do exactly as I say.
Actually, I would prefer having nothing to do with you, so I think I'll go back to my room for a nice little nap.
Hey, hold on a minute! Don't you even care about the hostage?
Nope, not at all. I'm sure whoever it is will enjoy being attacked by a beautiful woman like you. I'm hanging up now.
Now wait just a minute!
Oh, come on, Mitsuru, won't you talk to me some more?
Aren't you even the slightest bit curious about who the hostage is?
If you're dying to tell me, then go ahead.
Fine, then let me tell you. It's Reina Kisaragi. Your friend Shun would be devastated if he found out you wouldn't help him.
Fine, I'm listening. Why don't you just go ahead and give me your terms?
See? All you had to do was be nice. Now then, go to Hanayume Park. It's 400 meters from where you are.
And may I suggest that you get there as soon as possible?
I don't know. I kind of have a lot of stuff to do, you know?
I understand. That's all right. I'll call you again some other time. Goodbye.
Are we clear? You need to get there right away. If you don't, I'll know about it.
Now run along.
What the hell was that? What a weirdo. Hello?
Now then. Huh?
Huh?
Shinobu!
Well, what is it?
I think I'm going to have to go out and find a tiramisu or something like that, so I need you to watch the kid for a while.
Wait, where are B and C?
They both left on errands.
What?
Okay, thanks a lot.
I wonder where Shinobu is calling me from. Oh. The Flower Apartment Complex. Well, I guess I better go.
I guess I'll get this lemon pie here. Oh, and I'll need a receipt, too.
That's weird. Scott, look.
Hmm?
Right over there.
What is it?
Look for yourself. Huh? You recognize him?
Isn't that one of Shinobu's sister's thugs? What's he doing here?
Suspicious. Extremely suspicious.
Shinobu!
Deal with it.
Just looking at you in those clothes makes me sweat.
I don't think you fully understand the precarious position you're in right now, young lady.
I know that I feel gross and I want to take a shower.
What? Shower?
What if he's just out shopping or something? I mean, what if he's not doing anything wrong?
You have got to be kidding me. I'd say the fact that he's even anywhere near this neighborhood is suspicious.
I think you're being a bit paranoid here.
And I'd say you're not worrying enough, Scott. If he's here, that means Shinobu's sister has got to be somewhere nearby.
You're right.
Listen, we are talking about Shinobu's older sister. That same weirdo S&M freak sister of his? I think she's definitely up to something. That woman has caused a lot of trouble for all of us in the past, but this time we're gonna get her back.
Wait!
Hey, aren't you?
I see now, so that's what's going on.
The lemon pie, it's ruined.
Where's Shinobu, you coward!
We don't carry anything like that.
Oh, what do you mean?
Take a good look around. This is a video game store. Got it, buddy?
But wait, isn't tiramisu the name of a hot new game or something?
Look, punk, you better not be trying to mess with me.
No, I wouldn't dream of it.
No peeking, got it?
Well, how could I not? Let's see.
He's here. How dare he?
Gonna figure out what floor he's on.
Hey, look.
Huh? It's 909.
Let's take the stairs.
Hey, it's you. What are you doing here, kid?
I'm the one who should be asking you that same question.
And did you actually believe for a second that I would be taking orders from you, dear sister?
I'll make you eat your words. Listen carefully. This is an order. Come over to unit 909 inside the Flower Apartment Complex.
Shut up! Yeah! Why me?
Asakawa.
That you, Mitsuru?
Yeah. Huh?
Hi, Shun.
Now then, I'm sure you want little Reina to remain unharmed, am I right? Imagine if something terrible were to happen to Reina. Your friend Shun would never forgive you. So why don't we get this over with? I suggest you start begging me to ensure Reina's safety, and I suggest you start doing it now.
All right, what do you want from me?
Stay there facing in that direction, and get on your knees.
Fine, I'll play along, but I have a warning for you first.
Stop wasting my time! Get on your knees right now!
It's open.
Oh, how I've dreamed of this moment. Shinobu kneeling before me, and now the time has come. What does he think he's doing, that brat?
And who the hell are you three? What scheme are you guys up to this time?
Hey! Reina! Shun, you're here!
Hey, hang on!
I missed you, bro.
What on earth are you doing here, Reina? Don't I always tell you that you can't go running off with strangers?
But you see, there was a really scary lady who brought me here.
Kidnapping again?
That kid is a boy.
Just what the hell do you think you're doing? If you keep this up, I'm going to have to rearrange that kid's face!
I'm not trying to mock you. I just want to make sure you pay attention to my warning.
Why would someone like me heed a warning from you?
Now, don't be like that. Instead, I suggest you reassess your present situation.
Huh? Hey! Hey!
I'm so sorry, miss. I tried to stop them, I swear.
What is going on here? Shinobu's on his way! Oh, no! Now move! Get out of my way! What? Hurry up! Shinobu's gonna be here!
I must thank you for the gracious invitation. I believe I made it very clear that I would show no mercy the next time we met. You see, unlike your gun, this one here is not simply a high-priced toy. It's actually a much cheaper toy gun.
Shinobu, if you knew what she was planning, why didn't you just come to the rescue in the first place?
Don't waste your breath. Shinobu would never go out of his way like that. That's right. Besides, I think you guys handled things perfectly. You owe us. I sure do.
And then, after we get back, I want to go buy you some new clothes.
Really? Just what are you up to, Reina?
Don't worry, I have lots of spending money.
Huh?
Guess what? Turns out tiramisu is kind of a dessert. Did you know that? Huh? What the heck's going on in here?
We're moving, Dee.
Our base has been compromised. It's far too dangerous to stay here. Who knows when Shinobu will attack again? Oh, I just find it impossible to understand why these kinds of horrible things keep on happening to someone like myself.
Look, there's one on Shinobu, too.
Why in the world would she need to have her own brother investigated? Shinobu Tezuka, born December, blood type AB, a Ryokuto Academy senior and student body president from Nagano. Siblings include brother Akira and sister Nagisa. He is the worst sort of personality.
He holds no respect for his older sister. He's cold-blooded and scheming. Though his sister Nagisa is blessed with both good looks and talent, she has been repeatedly victimized by Shinobu's cruelty since childhood. The only justice would be for him to be put in his place by his sister. That would be justice.
That's my sister, all right.
I don't know why you seem so impressed. All three of you come from completely messed up families. Isn't there anybody that comes from a normal family around here?
Settle down there. You're totally overreacting. I really don't think it could get any worse than Nagisa. It really depends on what your definition of normal is.
Well, at least my family's normal.
Are you kidding me?
Hey, look, there's one on you, too.
Huh?
Kazuya Hasakawa, born in January, blood type A. In the eighth grade, he fell in love with his brother's fiancée, Sumire Kitani. However, before he could profess his love to her, he developed an ulcer and was hospitalized.
Hey, wait a minute, what is this all about?
Hang on, we're just getting to the good part. Since entering Ryokurin Dorm, he has refused to go home. He has no hobbies, no girlfriend, and he leads a very boring life. But 2 months ago, he met Mia Igarashi from Suminohana All-Girls School.
How did they know that? When did they...
Despite the fact that Igarashi already has a boyfriend named Kenma Koizumi, Hasakawa fell in love with another man's girl again. All of Hasakawa's friends were paying close attention, and they wondered if things would work out with Igarashi.
Not so fast! Are you making all this up, or does the report really say all that?
Oh? You want to read the rest yourself? Here!
Thank you.